Kjetil Lundebakken og Vito Gamisa, nå er vi klare for NM-finale. Kan dere beskrive litt av kampen først da, Kjetil?
Ja, altså først og fremst så er det en veldig bra kamp fra vår side, eller egentlig en ganske bra fotballkamp i seg selv. Jeg synes kampen er veldig morsom å se på, to gode lag som møter hverandre. Så vi er i veldig stor kredit til spillerne i dag, fordi at de står i 100 minutter pluss straffesparkkonkurranse, og det er mentalt tøft, og de gjør de tingene de har trent på. Det er helt utrolig, det de klarer å prestere i dag. Det er helt fantastisk.
And Victor, can you describe the feeling when Keita put the last goal?
Of course, it was a great feeling. But we were actually all us that were there together. We were already speaking that if it's going to be Keita to take the last one, we'll have the victory. He will score. We had not only us coaches, but also all the colleagues of him. We all the players. We were sure that we let score that goal. And we were comfortable also with the penalties. We spent the last 2.5 weeks to have some practice in the shootout, in the penalty shootout. So I felt that they were ready. And those guys, of course, then when it comes to that kind of emotional pressure, it's about to maintain the clarity about what to do. And I felt that they were very good on it. They were very solid psychologically to be able to score 5 out of 5. And then, of course, it's a great feeling. It's a feeling of great joy to see that those guys can make it and that they made it to the final.
And what do you think about the final against Rosenborg?
I think that it will be a game that it will be no any different from this game that we played today or from the game that we played against Start. It's all good teams. It's a shared game. There is not one team that is better than the other. It's good that... we have also that we won under difficult conditions, what gave us, what put something in our bag to take with us from the final. So I think that is very positive, but it will be a shared game. Two good teams playing football, good players, teams well organized, and it will be closed until the end, for sure.
And if you should say something about to Godsnyon now for before the final, what would that be?
First of all, we would say that we are very pleased that they were here. We are very grateful for his presence here today, and for how much also they helped us through the match. We were 2 times under in the result, and it's important in those moments to feel that we are really playing in home. That we really have the feeling of playing in home, that where we are best here. We are very pleased, first of all, that they came here. And we just would like that, of course, they will be present in the place of the final. We hope that he will be there, they will be there. And we will also, what we can promise them is that we will play like we play today. We'll stick with our principles of play, and we'll put all the extra work to make them also proud.